Thank you. Can I play a brand new song? I was up in Woodstock this week at a songwriter camp. We got any people from there here? Where y'all at? There they are. I met some new friends. They're beautiful, beautiful songwriters. And I forgot how perfect Woodstock and the Catskills are. Oh my God. I came from 100 degrees down in New Orleans. I had a few days off, and the plants, you know, they've been blooming since March, so they're all like, we're fucking done blooming, I'm just tired of this. And you get up there and everything is just brand new. Ha! Ha! Yes! I love Eli! So that was my experience, and then the air is kind of like a bunch of little two-year-olds kissing you the whole time. Soft. I loved it. Yeah, so I just came down and we came into the city. And here we are. If I lived here, I would definitely try to get a little piece of heaven up there somewhere. Somewhere I can go visit. If I couldn't afford it, I'll make a friend with somebody that had some land up there, that's for sure. That's for sure. Yeah, it's kind of like in New Orleans, you find a friend with a pool, you know? Yeah, exactly. So here's a new song. I post little verses and ideas on Instagram from time to time, if anybody's following. Here's one of them. Most of the songs on there are actually finished, but they only give you a minute. So that's good, because if you don't like it, I don't get too much criticism. It's just like, yeah, whatever. But you know, it's a good way to fish for a little bit of, oh, you're so great, you're so great. Thank you. Thank you. So if I'm having a bad day, let me post some shit and see if I can get 18 people going, yeah, you're great. We're just human, okay? That's all we're doing. We're doing the same as everybody else. So this is, I was telling these folks, I played it for the first time last night up at the camp, this song. And so I'm going to do it the second time here. And I was telling them, you go on YouTube or something and you start going for something interesting. There's some, I don't know, ancient civilizations, Egypt, the aliens, Terence McKenna, Alan Watts. So you feel like you're cruising, you're learning, you're totally cool. It's like, yes, and then all of a sudden, flat earth. You go, whoa, wait a minute. I need to think about this. What did you just say? So it spawned an idea. Now, I have no idea. Maybe it is flat. But from where I stand, I need to think about it for a second. So here's the song.
Respect and take a little moment.
It'll be